is a bald eagle. Kind of blown over.
Where are you going to sit there like this?
What do you think of this place?
Pretty cool. I don't like that one place we went to. Yeah, the one near by the city.
Yep.
Oh, is there a place like this up there?
Yeah, it's not as long.
You did tell me, and he's in real bad shape.
Yeah, fucked his back up, come to find out. He has some kind of cancer, and what it's called, it's basically what's in the blood. So he just went in.
Yeah. But, sort of. Much higher than when we left.
Yeah, I was kind of looking at that and I was like, huh. Well, they're picking up a little bit.
Yeah.
And then they'll start back up. I wonder if they have the brakes on to shut it down like during the storm.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, that boat right there is
so
part of the shark tank.
Sharks here.
Great whites out in the ocean. You haven't read about that? That's why you need to learn to roll.
Speaking of eight.
Because you have a lean on this side, put all your weight on the outside of the kayak. If you put it on the inside, it'll rotate in, but if you put it on the outside, you'll stay balanced. So, watch. So you got your weight here. Keep your leg on the outside of the kayak to keep it balanced. And step in. Or I can come help you.